She looks like somebody wildly famous. So would you please put them together for the wonderful Miss